We're following breaking news out of North Korea. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson says Pyongyang has released American Otto Warmbier. The Ohio native was serving a 15-year hard labor prison sentence for alleged anti-state acts. The University of Virginia student had been detained for over a year, and he was sentenced in March. Warmbier confessed to trying to steal a propaganda banner.
Secretary Tillerson reportedly released a statement saying the State Department and President Trump worked to release him.